realistic. So, I mean, we're just waiting and hoping that the state police and the DA could get through this stuff.
And DA Keene isn't ready to throw in the towel just yet. He has police review every word of the witness's account. And what they find makes a dubious story sound downright suspicious.
We didn't think it would.